On euro dollar for today, euro dollar is presently in this sideways correction right now. It gave us a spike up, it's dropped, and it's correcting right now. I want to believe it's attempting to give us this flat for more drops downside before it will give us this running flat later on. And then we test this low to make this A, B, C before it will take off to the upside. So if we zoom to 4-hour time frame on euro dollar, I want to watch this present sideways correction they are making right now. This will drop back down before it will spike back up to give us this flat, drop once more, then climb back up for the bigger flat before it will drop back down. So it's in a sideways move for now. If we zoom to the 1-hour time frame on euro dollar, what we want to expect right now is that this will complete this small flat, drop here and take off to make this flat. That's what to watch out for first.